This is a story about a young man's journey from homelessness to his way to his dreams. And it was all because of a kind heart. Taylor Thompson was thankful for what he has. His job, his boss, and the hope he found when his dark past was all over. In Mobile, Alabama, the 28-year-old Taylor is busy clearing tables at a restaurant called Bruja's Pub & Grub. He's working hard to achieve his dreams to join the Navy SEALs once he earns his engineering degree. He also studied criminal justice in college, however, he dropped out due to the problems he was going through. It all started when he was young. He lived in an abusive home with his nurse mother and his iron worker father. This situation gave him problems at school and with his behavior. Eventually, his parents separated, and that didn't help with his behavior and mental health. Do you think Taylor dropping out of school may have been the cause of his troubled home life? Let us know in the comments what you think. Subscribe and click the bell icon to catch all the fresh world stories from our channel. Despite the situation, Taylor had potential. He graduated high school with an advanced diploma and was taking engineering and criminal justice in college. His impulse to drop out seemed to come from somewhere else, something beyond his control. The stressful abuse that he went through in his family life gave way for emotional problems and neglect. He turned to substances to cope with the hopelessness he was feeling. Taylor became the subject of his community's pity, seeing him turn himself into a mess. He started getting arrested for minor offenses, but charges were always dropped when they realized it was caused by his mental illness. He experienced getting tased by the police as well and had also been sent to a psychiatric hospital to put him under control. Taylor was diagnosed with schizophrenia, a condition that progresses if not treated. Being in his situation, it's difficult to get clarity on things, and he would display aggression whenever he gets episodes of paranoia. Taylor's condition resulted in him being homeless, unable to take care of himself, or behave like others in society do. For the next 5 months, he slept under Walmart tents and drifted to find something to eat. This was a tough situation for a person to go through, and Taylor was lucky to survive it. The homeless young man went where chance took him. His potential as a student didn't go to waste, though, because Taylor's suffering was about to end when he met a kind restaurant owner. Brenda Goodhue was the owner of a restaurant called Bruja's Pub & Grub, and she felt that it was fated for her and Taylor to meet on that day. Taylor had walked in to look for a job. Brenda's decision wasn't a simple one. She had a lot of homeless people walk in looking for a job, but she never hired one before. The only difference is that there was something about Taylor that made her change her mind. Brenda had always been a devoted and compassionate woman. She treats her restaurant as her extended family, and her own family is a large one too. She's busy providing care to the people that matter to her. So on that morning, she gave Taylor some money to buy some new clothes and hired him as a busboy. Brenda's intuition did not fail her. She thought Taylor was trustworthy, and she was right. Taylor was a great help, but she didn't know that she was a greater help to Taylor, who was now able to rent a place to stay and to buy food. Taylor was happy to have a job and did good at it, the same energy he had back at school. To this day, Taylor is still working at Bruja's. Because of the job, Taylor's story was heard. His horizons expanded. He had somewhere to go to share his problems and his aspirations. And as Brenda was pretty active on her restaurant's social media, it didn't take long until the mobile community heard of Taylor's story. A fundraiser was started in hopes of providing Taylor with additional support. The collection amounted to over 2 months' worth of Taylor's rent, and everyone was overjoyed with the support they didn't know was possible. This is when Taylor was able to eliminate his internal enemies. He was able to take care of himself and see doctors to help him. With medication and self-care, Taylor was back to stability. He credits his amazing recovery with a healthy diet, ridding himself of illegal substances, and meditation. Slowly, he was able to find the missing puzzle pieces and he was able to put them back together. Taylor is now striving to become an engineer for the Navy SEALs. He also has plans to study political science at the University of South Alabama. With this, he was able to defeat the problems that hindered him before, and he's back where he should be. For me, Taylor is an inspiration to students who are struggling to achieve their goals. All of us have personal and financial struggles, and we're not supposed to blame ourselves if we didn't have a choice but to drop out. What matters is the will we have. That with the help of our family and friends, we're able to make it through challenges that stop us from achieving our dreams. And this all started with a kind woman's heart. How do you relate to the story? Share your thoughts in the comments below and remember to like this video, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more inspiring videos and updates. Thank you for watching.